You're worried about Yuna.
Of course I'm worried about her. What is she thinking?
The simplest answer would be, in exchange for agreeing to marry him, she hopes to negotiate with Seymour.
Negotiate what?
I wonder.
What? All by herself?
She's strong, but Seymour is the better negotiator.
Well then, why don't we do something about it?
Yuna wants it this way.
I just don't get it. Doesn't she trust us?
On the contrary, she doesn't want us caught up in whatever it is she's planning.
Yeah, that's what I thought. But that makes me worry even more. She could just tell us.
That's the way she is. She's naive, serious to a fault, and doesn't ask for help.
You're probably right.
Yuna's easy to read.
Yeah, she is.
But hard to guard. Stand by her. Always.
Slowpokes!
Sorry.
It's funny how calm I was. Maybe it was because I'd realized that Yuna wasn't marrying Seymour for love. Not really. It was just her duty. Something she had to do before returning to her pilgrimage. That's what I kept telling myself anyway. And, well, maybe. I realized that Yuna and I'd never, you know.
Yuna, let's go.
Lady Yuna, it is good to see you made it through safely. And, if I may, congratulations on your betrothal.
Maester Seymour's people are expecting you.
Take that road to go to Macalania Temple.
We're on watch duty at the temple. Anyone tries to crash our party?
We've received several reports of summoners disappearing these. Please be careful, my lady. This road, you should hurry to the temple in Macalania.
Guardians should fight, not think.
Huh? Allow me.
Thank you.
Let me break the ice.
Thinking isn't solving anything!
That's how it's done.
Guardian should fight, not think.
Huh? What?
Have you seen Donna?
Donna? Can't say.
What's up?
We got separated on the way here. Damn it all! I've gotta find her!
Calm down.
But if anything happens to her...
Running around in a panic is not going to help. Right now, you have to keep cool and search.
But...
Guard your emotions, then guard your summoner.
You're right.
Shall we search?
No, I've taken up enough of your time. Thank you, Sir Auron.
What's up?
Oh, I just wanted to wish him good luck.
You guys are toast!
A butterfly with rainbow wings will lead the way to secret things.
Thank you.
You're wasting our time!
Welcome!
Holiday prices on all items. Too expensive. How about this? I'll go with these prices.